Just for a couple of days, right?
Right. What was it? Were we too much trouble?
Chantel.
Did we cost you too much money?
No, that's not the case.
She's not getting rid of us.
Stop!
But what, are you stupid?
Chantel, you stop it. I would keep loving you and your sister until you both felt comfortable and safe enough to love me too.
Give me a break.
Hi, Malcolm. Becky told me that you didn't sleep good last night. Were you cold?
I was cold.
Remember you told me about that nightmare last week? About the person who made the storm?
It was a man, wasn't it? Someone with Rosie. I know, he scared you. But now you need to tell me what happened.
Don't be afraid, Malcolm. I got you. Close your eyes. What did the man want? Malcolm, where did you get a gun from?
I found it a long time ago.
Do you know his name?
He shot her.
She really loved you.
Will there be a funeral? Our first mom didn't get a funeral.
I'm sure there will be.
Malcolm, you can't go through this again. Another home? Loving someone else? I think he'd be better off if it were just me. Would you help me? So that I can take care of him.
You're only 16.
I'll be 17 in a month.
Well, there's so much to think about. You need to finish high school. You have to get a job. After your birthday? If you still want to, I'll do whatever I can to help. Now, do you want me to tell him?
No. I'll do it. Thank you.